What is happening, ladies and gents? Is the Mid-Here playing some Enderal or trying to? Just wants to crash so much. Hey.
Now let's see what we can do to deactivate this.
Doesn't like this part at all.
So, did it work?
No.
Damn it. But...
yeah.
Run!
I'm trying. I'm gonna hide over here. Flee into the secret passageway. Meow. I can't help Kalia get down here.
Kirash, that was close.
Yeah. Thanks for saving us, Jespar.
True.
You are the greatest. And I also thought you were dead.
Well, that's what I thought, too.
I hoped you were dead.
This
flying
thing started tearing apart our ship. Thank chance I was on land when it happened. A novice. Legion. He didn't make it.
Good.
Why, Malthus? Then... we're the only ones left.
The only ones? So the Starling and the Magistrate didn't make it either?
Well, Kermie, he just snapped. He activated the alarm and... I don't even know how to say her name. I didn't really know her that well, but she saved our lives.
Oh, that's tragic.
Is it? I mean, she
I'm
lived a good life.
Ask, but what about the Numenos?
Well, it's pronounced
Numenos. Did you find
Numenos.
Anything out about it?
According to that old bag, yeah. She said we need to find an old capital of some Pyrian Empire. No big deal. That's why we're here, to need to find a map. Whatever.
A map?
Yes.
If I believed in such things, I'd call this a twist of fate. I think I know where we can find one.
What?
And up there could also be our passage back.
Duh.
Up where?
Hell.
Follow me. I'll show you.
Yep, get out your torch, honey. We all need to see. I would follow Jespar if he would move his little bottom. Well, we finally made it past that part. Only took about 10 reloads. Nice. Guys, come with.
How did you make it here,
Nice.
Mr. Dalvarek? And what is this? Some kind of tunnel system?
Please, just a spar. I think we've been through enough together by now for that. And concerning your question, there was another entrance into the tower that led me right to these tunnels. There must have been shortcuts for the ones
How convenient.
To keep this place running. At least that's my guess. But it appears that you can reach almost any place in this Nexus Tower through the tunnels. And that's just what we need.
Super convenient. Do they also have a nice beer on tap? Because that'd be great.
Wait, I don't like this.
Robot killing. Escape from the Steel Dragon.
Damn it, that just had to happen, didn't it? The building quickly.
Oh, I thought we should kill it. But, you know, whatever. What do I know about anything? My stamina, wait.
Here we are. Care to fill us in on your plan now, Jespar?
First, we need to find our map. And then...
kill the robots.
Then we each take a seat in one of these capsules and let ourselves drop.
We let ourselves drop?
They're escape pods. Kamai had some of the ones on the airship, and I just hope they work as intended. Unless you have a better plan, of course.
No.
Good. Then get going. Let's find that map.
I sense robots, but where? What? Who? Oh. Gotta get to work. I want to pilfer stuff, though. Looking at that dirt? That's cool. Good luck with that. I'm never going to find the thing that I'm looking for, by the way. So just resign yourself to the fact that I'm going to fail this mission and have to try it again and again and again. Oh. All right. Have a lever? No. Well, I failed. I failed, Kalia. I knew what I was looking for, other than a map. Empty parchments, and more empty parchments. Scroll of some garbage. Find the Pyrian world map. Well, eat a bag of these nuts. I was a world map. Where would I be? Scroll of an arcane rune. Yep. Scroll of water breathing. Nice. Scroll of fireball, nice. Despair, did you find it? Well, then I guess we're dead. Scroll of water breathing. Water breathing. It's a ruined book. Scroll of some other garbage. Oh, looks like an old map to me. Oh, perfect. Exactly what we needed. Let's get the F.
Now to the pods, quickly.
Whee! What do you mean that's not my pod? God damn it. Just like BioShock. Hello? Kalia, ride with me. I'll see you on the other side! Damn, that was loud. Holy shit. I think I'm deaf. The deepest depths of the Undercity. There's a black guardian? It's kind of racist. Find Kalia. Did not have the softest landing. Oh. Oh, my back. Oh, we're good. We're good. Please don't be Jespar.
Kirosh, you're well. I thought you...
Yeah. Get your torch out, honey.
We should go look for the mercenary, for Jespar. I saw his pod go down not far from here.
I mean, I guess. There you go. I couldn't see for a minute there. Can we get the experience from this place? Old Hatolis. More like old shithole.
Look, over there.
No. I'll pickpocket him.
Oh, he's alive. Looks like a minor laceration to me, maybe a broken rib or two. I guess the force of the impact threw him against this rock. Still, we need to get him to an apothecarius. Do you have the map? I think teleport magic should work again down here.
I do.
Good. Then at least all this wasn't for nothing. Let's go.
I was gonna say, is Jespar gonna die a second time in this campaign? Some robed woman gonna come resurrect him a second time? Oh yeah, gonna pickpocket
so
you, girl.
So devour our consciousnesses. Now that's what I call ironic. Maybe Kuarik and his free people do become part of these higher beings they so adore after all.
I don't like to sit.
We should tell them. Maybe they'll be so delighted that they will abandon the siege and sail right back to Nerim.
Spare us your jests. Archmagister, how long will you need to decipher the map? Archmagister?
I don't know. A couple of days, at least. I should start right away.
It's just dropping the mic. Yeah, kick that thing around.
What is
wrong
with him?
Like it's trash.
Jaela was his mentor during his novitiate. But he will get over it.
I'll take his seat for the time being.
You did well, Prophet. Despite the complications, the mission was a complete
success. Yeah, Jespar was complicated.
A complete success? What in blazes has happened to you, Teela?
Nothing. And now is not the time for quarreling, we...
Teela is dead, Teela. Just like Jorik. Jorik for the name of the gods. And none of this would have happened if we had just given Quarrick this idiotic machine. Please, Teela, if my opinion means anything to you, let go of this madness.
Madness?
I don't care about your opinion. Jorik was a traitor, and Jaela gave her life for something greater than herself. But the letter in particular seems to be something you cannot relate to. Now, silence. I've had enough of your attempts to hinder our mission.
And then he drops the mic.
Back to the topic at hand. Sharon, what do you make of Jaela's plan to use the word of the dead to enter a High One's mind? I always thought it only enabled its user to relive the last memories of the deceased.
Well, if the High Ones are made of a
collective... It fell off of his lap.
They are different in that regard. They consist only of memories, and a lot of them. That
is,
of course,
it.
If the Magistrate's theory about them is true.
Kick it around.
Forgive my interruption, but having seen the Starling's murals, I would say it is. Mankind ascends to become a High One. This is what the cleansing really is.
Then it might work. Used on a High One, the Word of the Dead could allow us to enter its spirit.
We will take the risk. The walls still hold against Korik's armies, but we need to hurry. As soon as the Arcanists have figured out the map, we will set out to find this city of a thousand floods. If you have any unfinished business to attend to, you should do it now.
Oh.
Many things will be decided by what's to come. I feel it. Ah. And the apothecarius said that the mercenary will live. He's in the Corarium, in case you want to pay a visit.
Oh my god. Get a grip on yourself, good man, sir.
Where are you? I have never seen him like that. Saira, I... Yes?
Saira, I... You were talking?
Saira?
God damn it, you were in the middle of a sentence and then you cut yourself off.
That's beyond me.
Always look. Where is this?
Prophet.
What do you think about the High Ones now that we know what they really are?
The same I thought before. They are our enemies, and they want to destroy us. I do not care about their motives, even though I have to admit that knowing their true nature is a disquieting thought. An entity created from the collective consciousness of a civilization. Something like that should not be allowed to exist.
Just like Jaspar. I mean, I overheard your discussion with the Truchessa. How can she still not believe the threat is real after all we've learnt?
You know, I know Natara better than you might believe. And I know the reason for her
intimately
demeanor. Fear. She's afraid of losing something important to her. Something that she helped to create, and that is the Order. You probably do not know this, but unlike most Keepers, Natara was not born of the Sublime Path. Even more than us, she had to fight for her place here. And through immense willpower and discipline, she made it. Not only to become an ordinary Keeper, but into the highest league.
In other words, the Order is all she has because she's a terrible frigid windbag who doesn't know how to land a man.
Correct.
I thought so.
It is all she has ever lived for, and she's afraid that change will destroy it. Your admission into our ranks, our truce with Narazul's mages. She believes that my imprisonment made me into a fool whose only intent is to get his will. She does not realize that all that has happened burdens me as much as it burdens her.
At least you've got sweet Batman abs.
Rather than this ridiculous bickering.
Oh. Yeah. Take someone to back you up, that's first time I ever heard you say something like that.
Everybody needs someone to back them up from time to time. You know,
as maybe you should go tell the Chessa
to
back that thing up.
Some try to make us believe. We are like wolves, and every pack needs a leader. Someone in front who is not afraid to make the hard calls. And this
I always make the hard calls.
I did not ask for it, but I will not fail. If my resolve weakens, the others will lose their courage, and I cannot let that happen. But that does not mean that I regret any of the decisions I have made. None of them.
You seem to know a lot about the Truchessa. How have you guys gotten it on in a long time?
That's none of your concern.
Oh.
But I presume you have your assumptions.
Yeah. All right, well, good talk. I guess. Let's see. Let's make a save anyways, because it's been 1,000 years since I have. Meet Kalaya. Meet Jaspar. Ten Magistrate Yella's and Liam's funeral. Ligium's little something? I don't know. Attend Doodle's funerals.
Yes.
Yes. Well, I don't know where I'm going, so I'm going to choose this way. If the game is like it's been the whole time, I should have enough time to get everything done before the day is over and the map is deciphered.
This just doesn't make sense.
Nah, good problem.
Did he say putting his peace weed in his pipe? Alright. That guy sounds like he knows how to party.
Greetings.
Greetings. The shit? What the shit? Where the shit? It's out in the middle of freaking nowhere. Huh, and where's the... Where's, it's only showing me one thing. Terrarium. What the f... What the balls? Sometimes, game. Actually, it's only when we're in town. The game gets me angry. So apparently I chose the wrong direction.
Move along.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't know how to read that this is the right way. I know how to make immediate decisions based on arrows on my screen.
Now, isn't this a surprise? The world's nearing its end, yet the Prophet takes the time to pay me a visit. What do you need?
Ew, your feet just got... Oh, cover those up. I just wanted to check on you. How's your injury doing?
It does what most injuries do. Hurts. But I'm a lot better, thanks for asking. Truth be told, just lying around here doing nothing's what's bothering me the most at the moment.
Well, we'll soon start the mission to head into the City of the Thousand Floods, and I just wanted to say goodbye. And that I hate you.
Oh my, you make it sound so dramatic.
Well, I do what I can.
I don't think this will be the end, though. Say what you want about this place, but it'll be a long time before Korak's men break through. The Apothecarius said I might even be able to help if I rest for just a few more hours. Just be careful, all right? And find the Numenos.
You didn't say it right. It's pronounced.
Thank you for checking in on me. I appreciate it.
Damn it, I'll steal from you. I really will. Is this yours? Why would you leave this? Come on, man. Have some decency. There you go. I'll never speak of this again. Don't tell Kalia that I was here. She'll be jealous. Pretty sure I accidentally picked up some ancient heavy metals from in that place, too, that I don't want in my inventory. They'd probably be, like, under garbage. Could craft a whole new upgrade.
A whole new upgrade.
It's like ancient stuff of a place. What does my bow have on it? Nothing. Well, we should change that. I remember where the enchanting table was? You bet I don't.
Thy name is my sacrament, and thy path I will honor.
It's an alchemy. We're never gonna find it. Why even bother? I'm wondering if teleporting to a random section of town is what I should do. Because I don't know where the funeral is taking place. Also, I should put Kalia's thing on here, because it's probably the noble's quarters. Alright, well, I guess we'll start there. She's probably going to break up with me. Everything we've been through, she's like, you know what? I don't like your penis. It's crooked. It's got, like, weird bumps on it. And, you know, it's flaccid, like, 95% of the time. And it smells. And they're all valid points that she has. pretty sure she gave me the herps. On the derps. Hey, how's it going,
Sakura,
baby?
You came.
I always do. Nice dress.
Thanks. I thought it was fitting for the occasion. Ooh. Impressive, isn't it? From here it all seems so peaceful.
I miss your torch.
As if there'd be no enemy army just in front of our gates. As if all this, the cycle, the high ones, the Naramis, were just imagination.
I'm glad it's this way. Could use a break from all this.
So am I. I wanted...
a baby, I know.
Do you want to hear something funny?
Alright.
The two of us, even though we haven't known each other for that long, we've been through a lot. We underwent the Sigil's trial, we fought our way through ancient ruins, and we found the forgotten home of the Star People. I'd say we make for quite an unusual couple, right? But still, what I'd like to ask of you tonight, I'm ashamed to. It seems so out of place.
A proper
so mundane.
Date. Well, mundane actually sounds good for a change. What do you want to do, dancing?
Just follow me. I'll tell you when we get there.
I hope it's dancing. Why are you so much taller than me? Oh my god. She's leading me to a back alley cockfighting ring. I had no idea she was so depraved. Two homeless bums beating each other to death over a grilled cheese sandwich. I didn't know we were going to be walking for 1,000 years. I would have worn my good shoes. Maybe we're going to rob the marketplace. Maybe kill a man for a Klondike bar. Maybe we'll find a nice homeless orphan child and fart directly into its mouth. Just like Mom and Dad used to do.
Oh, back in my day, we used to find only the most dirty, horrible street urchin and go have a bunch of Mexican food and then find them and force their mouths open and just rip one right in. Oh, good times. Your grandmother turned me onto it. She was a real sick bitch.
Yeah, it's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Are we walking in silence forever, Kalia? Literally forever? Do I have to come up with another horrible story about what I'll do to a homeless man? Oh my god, I know what's missing too. Yeah. Some might say I got the hots for you. Oh, suck. Seriously, Kalia? Why couldn't we have met in this quarter? It'd be nice if she takes me to the funeral. Just a nice outing. Go to a funeral. What the f-
yes?
Get on my face.
Monsieur?
Hello.
You going drinking? What are we doing,
yes.
Kalia? I need answers. The suspense is killing me. Just like I'll kill that homeless man. Oh my god, we're going to a prostitute bar. Or just a regular bar that also has prostitutes and now has two more prostitutes. Kalia is selling us both into slavery. Oh my god.
They're a small minstrel group from Duneville, and they came here to play, despite the situation.
Oh. Well, there's no harm in a little diversion, I guess.
You're right. Until recently, though, I thought differently about that. I never permitted
that creeps myself listening
to
us.
My time with these kinds of things. And I thought people who did were fools, like that mercenary.
Oh my god, your toes! You only have four toes!
There's a point where you've done everything you can.
What the hell? We need to break up.
I don't know what the next few days or even hours will bring us.
Are you like a frog person?
And if that should happen, I want to be able to say, yes, Kalia, you gave your life.
Your name is Kalia?
You pursued your ideals until the very end. But despite all that, you didn't forget to just let go from time to time. You didn't forget to...
I just let one go into that homeless man's mouth. You're doing well on the second part, if I may say so.
And it means a lot to me. So, Saira, let's dance together. For tonight, let's just forget about everything else. The High Ones, the cleansing, all the things we've had to see.
You know that I'm a horrible dancer, right?
Screw it.
I want to. I got out my flamethrower. I mean, yeah. Dancing the night away. Making everybody on YouTube sick with my camera spins. Call this move the Cabbage Patch. I call this move the Homeless Man. I'm gonna come up with that one for reals. Oh! Oh my god, I woke up next to a random woman. Kalia, oh my god. She stole my pants. Oh, Jesus. I killed a prostitute. Oh my god, I killed her. I gotta steal what I can. Yeah. Sorry, Kalia. We don't mind. I'm gonna take this nut brown and rub it all over your naked body. Oh, yeah. Rub that honey barbecue sauce all over your body. Yummy. Yeah, a little bit of honey nut buns, if you know what I'm saying.
Anyone?
One for the front and one for the back. Goddamn chair won't let me get to the... Yeah. No. Here we go. Oh, yeah. That's hot. This'll really get her when she wakes up. She'll be like, why is there so much nut on my body? Honey nut. There you go. Nice. Suck it. Yeah. That looks good on you, honey. Aww. It was a nice hat that I bought you. Now I'll nudge you. Sleeping happily, keeps on sleeping while standing up. I'm gonna have to end this recording real early if she keeps on doing that. You know what I'm saying? Alright, go back to bed. I gotta do something to you once you fall asleep. Not a big deal.
Me, Stew, roast pork. Anyone?
So that you can't hear them. Alright. There you go. Just put all the nut on my woman. Where the hell are my clothes? Why does this game insist on taking my clothes off every 2 seconds? I like it. Sneak? No, I had archery. Bows. Yeah. Alright. Scroll of Boon, I mean, I might as well steal. Yeah. Oh, hello. Flawless, yeah. Alright, boys.
Yes.
The door to my lady's room is open. Prudent boy in the righteous path. I just stole without being in sneak mode. Oh my god.
Well, that's just how he is. Foreign land.
An outlander. So what are you doing in this part of the
city? Is that move? My patented homeless man dance? You'll be hearing from my lawyers. Also, anybody who wants to go upstairs and pleasure my woman, door's open. Last door on the right. But be careful. You won't be the only thing that's inside of her. She's also a horrible witch demon. And it's just clawing to get out. Alright, now after dancing and banging the night away, I have to attend a funeral. Funerals, as you know, are nature's aphrodisiac. Boop. Boop. Freaking no idea. Marketplace? Military barracks? Probably could just forego. Oh my god. Are you a homeless man? Hold on. I feel ashamed of myself. I didn't even give him a dollar. But yeah, what I was saying was I probably could have just not gone to the ceremony and slept in the bed and then let a day pass and then we would have been fine. But here we are.
Greetings.
I think I was a really chipper funeral attending person. Hello.
And so the circle closes. As it does for these three virtuous souls we are mourning today.
I just don't.
But fear not, for they gave for a just cause, for the greater good, and will thus be walking on the endless paths forever, together with our Lord Malthus. Magistra Jaela, keeper of the third sigil and master of the archives. Stalwyn
what
Willis
the?
Long, keeper
master
of the
archive.
And Legion
who burped?
Norris. May the Lord receive your
this
souls
a...
today and grant you that you may walk
funeral
for
God's sake.
Oh, just shut up, won't you? As if you believe any of this yourself.
Who the f...
Keeper, you...
Malthus is dead. Our Lord is dead. And if even he could not last through the ages, how is he supposed to lead us along the eternal paths? A dead god?
Take her away.
Yes, just go on. Close your eyes and pretend that none of this is happening. It's what you've always been good at. The cleansing is our punishment, don't you see?
Are you gonna punch her in the face? What the hell?
Because we failed the Lightborn. That we let someone kill them. And the High Ones will take us all. Do you hear me? They will take us all.
Oh, well, he didn't do anything but threaten her with
keep
his
going.
Fists.
But...
Hold.
Keep going.
Do your job,
Magistra
man!
Jailer, keeper of the third sigil and master
oh
of the
oh my
archives.
God, you people
Stalwyn
make me
Willows.
Sick. All right, well, guess I gotta wait till tomorrow. Sleep in a grave or something?
Lightman novice. May the Lord receive your souls today.
I'll go back and find... What's-her-face? My lady friend. Kalia. Carlia! I mean, in Skyrim, there was the girl's name was Carlia, so... I don't know, it just sticks in my head to say it with that inflection. Kalia. Not Kalia. Sup, Torch Bro?
Yes?
Not really the answer I was looking for, but I guess I'll have to live with it. Right. Were we sleeping in this place? I guess we'll find out. I could just go to the Sun Temple and take a nap. We bang. And that's the best song that guy could sing. Alright, where's my bedroom? Oh my god! Kalia? Speak to me. Are you dead from this? Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, she doesn't want to speak to me. So, give her this nice funeral hat. I would like to sleep for a whole day, probably, but we'll try 15 hours and see what happens. Apparently she never thought I would come back to the room after I left. But I showed her. Nope, not time. Another 6 hours. Nope, not time. What the sh- Alright. How long does it take? Freaking video game? Come on now. Wait until the Starling's map is decoded. In a few days! I don't want to do any of this other stuff. Well, I guess I'm sleeping for 3 straight days. I wonder if it's actually 2 days, if it's 3 days. Me and Kalia just spend like 2 or 3 days in bed together. It's like a honeymoon. They call it a honeymoon, you know what I'm saying? That's because it's honey nut. It's funny, Kalia. Laugh! Alright. I got aggressive.
Malphus's blessings.
An outlander. What are you doing in this part of the city?
I could ask you the same thing. What are you doing in this part of the city? Well, it's a bar, and it's in the district with all the bars. Also, there's rooms for rent for people who don't want to go back to their parents' house and bang. Pretty sure Kalia still lives with her parents. Wait, nope, they're dead. Whoops. Too soon. Don't you bark at me! Alright, what part of the city do I gotta go to for this? I gotta go to... The Emporium. I think I may have just crashed the game. I looked to see how long it had been, which normally means the game crashes. God damn it! Wait. Oh my god, it didn't crash. Oh, praise the maker, or something. By the nine divines.
Saira, it's good to see you. So, are you ready? The Grandmaster said Shireen was able to decipher the old maps.
Shireen, I don't like it.
Yeah, well, let's lead to the Enderal. I'm ready.
Alright then, I suppose there's no point in delaying the inevitable any further, is there? Go on ahead, I'll follow.
Yeah. Should have had a three-way with Jespar. Only thing I regret. Damn, you guys clean up every single time.
Prophet, there's good news. We were able to decipher the Starling's maps, and we now know where to find the City of 1,000 Floods.
Where?
Sharon was just about to explain. Sharon? Prophet.
Yes.
What?
I suppose you already know that Vin hasn't always been like it is now. In the time of the Pyreans, it was one big continent, which they called Pangora. Only the Starfall and the era of Azatarun's madness split it apart. In other words, the Pyreans dominated the entire world as it was back then.
It's interesting.
It was a world empire. However, until recently, we always thought that the Empire's capital, the City of 1,000 Floods, was situated somewhere near where Kira is today. We were wrong about that. It was here, in Enderal.
No!
Here?
Here. Beneath our feet, to be precise.
Oh my, the Undercity.
Yes.
What the magician?
A coincidence that Malfa's vassals set the foundation of Arkir out of all the places they could have. But they did. The heart of the Pyrean Empire was here, right where we stand. Only it's buried now.
But if that's true, how come no one ever found it? Except those homeless people. Were there expeditions in the tunnels below the city, weren't there?
Hardly.
Sadly, the Order never cared much for archaeology. We considered it...
You went back underneath the... Oh, that's so cool.
Even if there had been private undertakings, the dangers such an expedition posed, let alone its costs, would have scared off most investors.
But still, you're right. If the Order would have bothered, we could have saved ourselves a lot of trouble. However, it doesn't matter now. What matters is we now know where the last cleansing took place, and that it's somewhere we can reach.
So, we need to get down there. But how? Take years to dig that deep.
True. But there might be another way. Do you know the myth of the Black Guardian?
I read it on a loading screen.
The Israelites believe that there is some kind of demon deep down below the surface, and that you can even hear him scream if you just listen carefully.
No, that's just two homeless men getting it on.
But I think that these screams,
they call it a soup
kitchen.
Sound
of wind. And if there's wind...
There are tunnels. So are you suggesting that the Undercity's cavern reaches that deep? Into the City of Floods?
Into what is left of it. All we need to do is find an entrance point that can lead us down.
Then we leave without further delay. There's no point in leading an army down there, so the four of us will go.
I don't trust you two.
Prophet, speak to the Archmagister and tell him to give you the word of the dead and the container for the Nominos.
It's pronounced Nominos.
Shouldn't we at least think this through before we go?
Ready your equipment. We'll meet at the gate to the Undercity.
One man. One bow and arrow. Was right there in the name the whole time. The Undercity. Did we ever find out who killed Pegast up in that room? Who the traitor was? I still think it's Sharim Jab. But I wouldn't count out our leader doing what needed to be done when she sassed the council. I really don't know. Give me the thing!
Oh, aren't you...
The Prophet, now give me the thing!
Never mind. How can I help you?
Give me the thing. And also, where's the Archmagister?
He was. But he went to get something. Why don't you wait until he comes back?
No.
I have to admit that it's a great honor to finally meet you in person.
Nobody cares! About your feelings.
No. When all this started, when the Grand Master exalted you, I thought it was a sin. Granting an outlander what we have to fight so hard for.
You were right.
But now... Phew! I think Malthus, or whoever sent you that he did... We owe you a lot.
It was a YouTube commenter
really?
Who sent me here. Do what I can.
And you're modest, too. Say, may I ask you something?
I already have a woman, thank you.
It. The beacon. Do you really think it'll work?
Oh.
I mean, I'm just a novice.
Damn right you are.
If it can really
tight little novice
Pyreans,
body. What?
How come the Pyreans couldn't save themselves? I just don't understand.
Honestly, me either. I don't think we have any other options.
You know, I lost someone not too long ago.
You should go find them.
It was the Naramis, under the command of that butcher Korik. My family has a small farm near the coast. And when the first of the Naramis ships landed, I immediately rowed to them to get them into the city. Into safety.
What happened?
I'm sorry. This isn't easy.
We got a crier.
Our farm. It's on a small cliff near the farmer's coast. Just a few miles from Ark. I already had a bad feeling when I set out. And then I saw the smoke. And then there was that smell.
Cooked human meat. Yeah, your family. With a little bit of barbecue sauce.
The smell of burnt meat.
A nice, crisp piece of meat.
I rode faster and faster, and then when I got to the house, I saw that it was on fire.
No.
And that someone had put up three crosses.
Oh my god.
And they were burning too.
Oh my god.
My mother, my father, and my sister, they were still alive, you know?
I do.
And I just stood there. And there was nothing I could do. Do you understand? Nothing. And it doesn't matter how I try to look at it. It all amounts to one thing. I was too weak. I was too late, and I was too weak.
That wouldn't have happened to you, would it? You would have done something. You would have saved them.
Bring me a nice crisp piece
just
of meat.
As you'll save us. If I could just be more like you, then I... Flesh. Yes, that's it. All I need is a piece of your
this
flesh.
Got weird.
And nothing like that.
I have a girlfriend already. You can't have my flesh. Stay where you are.
But why?
Because you're so mad.
I don't want much. Just a small piece of it. But you just don't want to share. Isn't that it? You want it all for yourself.
I kinda
because
do.
You're vain. And in all your damn vanity, you don't even see the futility of the whole thing. The beacon won't burn. It never will. Thousands have tried it before you. Thousands
help me, she's got the red madness.
And they all failed.
Guard?
How did they say? Just let yourself.
No, my god. No. Arrows! I don't have any freaking arrows. I mean... No! Yeah.
The light will burn.
No.
It will devour you.
Don't do it.
Nothing left. Nothing but burnt flesh.
No.
Nice and crisp. You're familiar with that, aren't
you? No, please.
Prophet.
No. Oh, God.
By Marthas, we need to stop them.
Oh, my God, the madness. It's so red and meaty. Arcanist! I missed. Yeah, give me these arrows back, girl. I'll loot your body too. Staff of massive balls. Oh yeah, he's got such giant balls. Where does he keep them? Nobody knows. But they are right under your nose. Which is gross. Can't believe she turned into a smoking husk. Excuse me? Well, I mean, it's kind of a shame to let this hot little body go to waste, you know? Somebody's got to do cleanup work up here, though. Might as well be me. Can't all be... What? It's not a real... I can't even jump over. Fake walls everywhere. Oh my god. Wait. No. Are you possessed? What you guys doing down here, huh? You guys good?
Have you heard it? Apparently, New Island's Coalition sent an emissary here to...
Did I break the game?
Huh.
Oh. I didn't see you there.
By the name of the sun. They were possessed. But how is that possible? I thought the sigil stone protects us.
There wasn't enough to go around, but obviously it doesn't. Also, what about the beacon? How badly is it demolished?
Oh, of course. Wait. Oh, the damage is within acceptable limits.
Oh, good.
Nothing we should be able to repair. But wait, what is that noise?
No! Even more madness.
Oh, by the righteous path. I think you should see this.
I wish I could. But I can't. Unless I can use this. But I can't. This person is busy.
What in blazes happened here? And what is that noise?
The Neronese. They are in the city. Their entire army.
What?
Somebody let them in.
No, this is impossible. This is impossible! And this, what's the meaning of this bloodbath?
I don't know, Grandmaster. The High Ones somehow were able to possess the Keepers here. They tried to destroy the beacon and kill the prodigy.
What? But the stone, we...
Grandmaster, you have to see this.
What? That the Narimese are in the city? I know that already.
No, my dick, it's
no,
huge.
We know how they did it. The true Chessa betrayed us.
I knew it!
Nonsense.
It's the truth. She and almost a third of the Keepers followed Bartar's example. Come, you should hear it for yourself.
Witness the traitor's interrogation. Apparently I have to wait for these guys.
There. She survived it.
If only I had a torch.
Open your eyes, traitor.
What? Hi, Grandmaster. I am so sorry. It shouldn't have happened like that. Oh, my Malthus. What have I done?
Tell us what happened.
Of course, Grandmaster. I will. The Trichessa. She contacted Korak and asked for...
We will, once we're done.
What?
Continue. The Trichessa arranged a meeting with Kore. What did she want from him?
A truce. She offered him the city. If he would promise not to harm anyone. She had this stone. You know, the sigil stone that protects us Keepers from the High Ones. Korak. He agreed. Once the gates were open, yes, the Trichessa, even though she kept her end of the bargain. Then they swarmed into the city and... Oh, but Malphus, I am so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Take her to the Corarium.
Yes, of course, Grandmaster. Lerum, Yetta, bring me a stretcher.
Wait. You have to forgive me. We only wanted the best. You have to believe me. Please don't let me die as a pathless. Please.
I forgive you.
Burn the witch!
Now go.
Yes, of course, Grandmaster.
We're dead. Oh, my God. Oops.
What are your orders, Grandmaster?
We aren't many, but if we use cunning, we might be able
we have
to
none of that.
Back out of...
We will not. We are no more than 5 dozen up here, and the Naremese are thousands. And both our black powder and our boiling oil are in the barracks.
Then it's over. We've lost.
What? No! Nothing is over! They can't be that far into the city yet. We only have to drive them out of the gates, and then...
And how exactly are you planning to do that? By loading the cannons with sugar mint and shooting balls of herbs at the Naremese?
Ooh.
Great idea, really.
You sodding!
Quiet! Maragil and Sharim are right, Commander. Ark is lost. But our war against the High Ones isn't. The beacon still stands, and it will continue to do so as long as we hold the temple. We've lost the battle, yes, but not the war. All we need is the
Numinos,
and then the beacon will be lit.
And what then? I don't think Korak will withdraw once we've destroyed his vision of this ascent.
Correct, he won't. Which is why we will surrender.
What?
It is the only way. As I said to the Chichessa before, this war is about more than just us. If we choose to give up now, or if we choose to fight and die down there, Korak will destroy the beacon either way and let the cleansing happen. We will prevent that at all costs. Which is why we will find the
Numinos,
light the beacon, and then surrender. Yes, you will. We will die, but there is no alternative. Korak isn't man enough to participate in the battle himself. So even if we were to break out and fight, all we would do is kill his delusional soldiers. And their deaths would be as pointless as this entire war. Once the High Ones are vanquished, we've done our duty. That's it.
But no! We are warriors, and true warriors fight! You've said
true
that...
True warriors ask questions. Like the question, when does a battle for ideals become nothing more than a battle for vanity? Those soldiers down there, Commander, they are nothing more than butchers. But we are more than that. But I will not stop you. As soon as the beacon is lit, you're free to flee. But for now, you will hold this place at all costs while we search for the
Numinos.
Archmagister, do you have the word of the dead?
I do, yes. But how do you plan to get into the Undercity from here? The entire city is swarming with Korax's soldiers.
Leave that to me. Commander Aaron, gather the remaining keepers and arcanists. I will address them.
Yes. What is thy bidding, my master? Well, apparently this person is busy. I did. I attended the speech. It was lovely. Is there, like, a place I need to stand?
You all know what has happened. We were betrayed by our own brothers and sisters. As we speak...
They're over there, sir.
Slaughtered by the Naremese, who think we are...
Looks like it's just us.
And I know what you're feeling right now. Anger. Anger aimed at those in our ranks who did this to us.
Talk to me, Daddy.
But you're wrong. Despite their deed,
look at
they
me.
Wanted to protect us, to fulfill their holy duty. And the same applies to Korak and his soldiers.
Holy duty?
Yes, they are deluded. Yes, they have committed crimes past redemption, but they too only
I'm the only one here, look at me.
Was right. If there is someone to blame in all this, High Ones, and no one else. They, brothers and sisters, they are the ones responsible. They have no mind, no compassion, no soul, and their only reason for existing is to destroy. They are cowards who act out of the shadows and play us against each other like puppets on strings. And right now, they think they have won. They think they can defeat us. But they will fail, because we are still here. We have the beacon, the only thing capable of stopping all this madness, and that is exactly what we're going to do. After that, you're free to go. Flee, fight, do whatever you think is best. I myself will surrender, because every drop of blood spilled after we have done our duty and destroyed the High Ones is useless. And even if the Nerimese kill me, my death will be a sign. A sign that people like Kuarik will never understand. Hatred breeds hatred. This is what history has taught us. And this is what makes the High Ones strong. Stand by me when the time comes, or go. But until then, fight.
Huzzah! Hip hip!
Follow me. We will talk in the Emporium.
Oh my god. Alright.
It's just madness. All of it.
I think for now we'll end things here, and I'll thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time for what's, I'm sure, going to be one of the last few episodes. Till we wrap this up, we'll see you then.